That's a fact. You got like two girls to like reinforce and give you that confidence.
Yeah, I was.
He only just, has one, at least three.
Yo, Jerry, you've been gone. This nigga got a girl, bro.
I heard.
Yeah,
I heard.
Yo, double dates is not with one of the gangs.
I heard. He double date with some random nigga. Yo,
wait. What?
Nigga from your bar, actually, yo. That's the only other nigga I can think of. Because he ain't double dating with me, nigga. Shit. That's fucking
wild. Evan.
Yeah, you know what's crazy, Jerry? Niggas chill with a shorty. All of a sudden, it's their girl. That's how it works in this team right here.
Was this a girl? Was this the same girl you said I love you to?
Get the fuck out of here!
I see now.
Nah, niggas leave and then they just come up with no new narratives and shit.
Hold on, wait, that's a new narrative? This happened before. You don't even know what you was on the phone. I am so serious.
I never said I loved you to a girl.
Yes, and then you caught yourself and you was like, whoa. And then she was like, you said I love you.
Oh, last time,
that nigga's talking about the last time Evan
I've
did
never
that,
heard of this in my life.
The only time you've ever done that was in DR. And that's you caught yourself.
No, trust me, guys.
Wow.
Guys,
I said I was wilding on the phone yesterday.
I said I was wilding on the phone. Nigga, yo, and the reason I was wilding on the phone is because somebody was wilding in my room. So I had to go take a walk and I was on the fucking golf course. Smacked like I gotta make some phone calls.
This happened.
I love you. It's crazy.
Jerry said this should happen within the past.
This should happen before I left, guys.
This nigga Jerry's.
I am not lying. I am not lying. He told me this story as we're going. As we're going to
go. I got a girl, and I tell her I love her. All of it.
Except this civilian.
Yeah, this nigga Jerry spilled the beans. Wow. He said that was a taxi cab confession, my nigga.
Bro, Jerry can say that was. I'm telling you,
that was a spaceship confession.
Oh, I'm trying to be the 50-year-old bachelor.
You're trying to be a 50-year-old bachelor? Well, I'm not trying to do that. I'm trying to tell a girl I love her, but I'm not right now.
Yeah, you really went on a double date, yo.
Old nigga.
Wow. Nice. Takamichi.
Just lying on my name.
I'm not.
Lying on my fucking name.
That was a good episode, though. Mm-hmm. And that was a good post discussion. You discover things about your niggas every day, man.
You should have brought a Napa Valley or one of them.
Oh, wow.
That would have been lit.
You know, it's crazy. I really did think about bringing one of them shorties to Napa Valley. And I was like, you know what? Nah, it ain't like that. It ain't like that, yo. I can't do all that.
That's official.
No. But put it this way. After the Halloween party, you might see me. Yo, I'm gonna see y'all, nigga.
I bet.
I'm joking, guys. I'm fucking joking.
Nah, he loves her.
He's serious.
Fucking Busters. Joking, what's
fucking
name?
Joking.
The minute we learn her name, you will know too.
There's no her.
Oh.
Yo, alright, yo. So, alright, cool. Let niggas start saying names. I'm gonna start throwing names too. So just in case any of y'all only you, because you clearly know the name. But all
I
you
got,
niggas,
I ain't got none of y'all niggas' names.
I already know your John's name. I already know both y'all shits. And
no, my shit, I got a rotation. What do you? You know one of the
shit. I'll put your starting five on this bitch. Oh, he fucking with my five right now.
You don't have it.
Wow.
You don't know.
I'm not even gonna do it.
He dared you.
I ain't gonna do it.
Triple dog
dare. That's Joel's go-to right there, yo. You know how many times he go get niggas with the triple dog dare, yo?
Evan's mind is if he's friends with a girl, he has to dare. Like, he doesn't believe in just having female friends. So he's gonna name a bunch of female friends that we have. Because we have female friends. Evan.
Oh, look at the cat. Look at the face.
No, hold on. I believe that. Evan is in a relationship because every time I see him with a shorty, he's always holding hands. That's all.
Oh my God.
That happened one time you see me do that.
No!
And
no,
I did do that.
No, it didn't. I did not.
Yo, the beans are beans.
You know what's crazy? Nah. Jerry got a whole girlfriend. We all know that. So Jerry,
who?
Jerry's definitely.
From Russia with love?
Who? Who? You're talking about.
He's looking at my eyes about, right now.
Are you talking about DJ Khaled featuring Future?
Nigga, I'm talking about nigga. You know how you said I should take mine to Napa Valley. He is taking his nigga. So Hey man, say man.
Talk about.
Hey man, he bringing his jaw.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm still trying to decode what Joel said, nigga. This nigga is said DJ Khaled,
nigga.
DJ.
I didn't understand that either.
Nigga,
I'm like,
what is he talking about?
I can sing this song.
No, no, no.
Sing it. Sing it! Sing it! I triple dog dare you, nigga! I triple dog dare you, nigga!
Said I triple dog dare you, motherfucker!
I got the keys, the keys.
Oh, wow!
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 Yo! Wow! What are we? I had to sing out the song. What? Like, what song is he talking about?
It's funny how Pat caught. How Pat didn't even know he was gonna say it. And said it, and then just fucked himself up. I was like, oh! The Khaled.
Yo, I'm gonna leave for another month, guys.
Stay tuned. RTTV vlogs, nigga. You just might see a nigga girl.
Oh, yeah, there we really go.
Wow.
Yeah.
Me?
I thought you saw much of yourself.
Stay on RTTV vlogs. Y'all get to guess.
Yeah, we talking to you. We're talking. Evan's talking about himself. I don't know what he's talking about.
Guys, just check Evan's stories and Snapchats. Just be on alert and you'll catch everything.
You'll never catch me going out like this.
Post and delete Ev. We don't post over here.
Nah, nigga, I post myself.
You thought.
I've been dropping a couple shadows next week.
I wish, nigga. Guys, I wish, nigga.
I still didn't get that double date. But some random niggas in this crib with a double date. That's crazy.
That's a fact. That's a fact. At least I won't lie about shit. I keep it a buck.
Nigga, we would have never known about it if Rob didn't walk by your house, my nigga. We would have never known.
But
I didn't walk by his house. He was outside playing with you, blasting. Nah, if you wanted the real story.
He's lying. Oh, playing with you the song.
Patrick was like,
in rotation, sir. No punches.
I'm the one in love.
That is a very romantic song.
Go back to Long Beach and just shorty, nigga. Stop playing with me.
That's a bold song.
Is that a double date type of song right there, Wells? I didn't know that was a double date type of song.
Yeah, me too. I got friends. It could be a double date kind of song, but it depends on what kind of like you got swingers and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what's going on anymore. We got this reaction, the wildest post discussion I've ever heard.
Tokyo
Revenge.
This is just like, I'm gonna get my revenge on you niggas. Don't worry, nigga.
Nah, you better take your pants back. This nigga's feeling funny.
Yo, this is your first time here. It definitely won't be your last. Make sure you kill, murder, and
smash
that subscribe button. It's your boy Wells, the Anime King, man. You guys are funny.
It's a man, the Vith, the Maniacs, Wilkins underscore RT. Yo, I missed this, man. I really did miss this, guys. This made my day.
I missed you, baby. I missed you, man. Patrick RT.
I missed you, baby. They missed you. He says that I'm real good. They missed you, baby. They missed you, man.
When I say baby, it's a neutral term. But dare me.
Yo, it's your boy Robson RT, man. Yo, Evan, this was a all day of roast of Evan. This was the roast of Evan.
It really wasn't a roast. I mean,
I'm just letting you know right now, though.
If you guys see every episode that you see with this fit, was the roast of Evan.
Nothing is off the table for you niggas, so I'm on your ass. Just letting y'all niggas know. It's your boy DC, especially Jerry. This drunk motherfucker right here. Oh, my God. I'm on his ass, nigga. I'm on his ass, nigga. Every girl that he gets at the I ain't gonna start with you, Jerry. I ain't gonna start with you today. Save but just know when I start going in and niggas like, yo, he's bugging. Don't say nothing. I'm on y'all ass, yo.
You don't got no facts on me. I told you you can name
Patrick.
One.
Patrick. I would never do that to you. I'm not like that. I'm not you. I won't do you like that.
He wants to know. Evan just announced. Evan announced that he was gonna say names.
He brought his shorty. You brought your shorty with us to Palm Springs.
That's not even one of them. That's someone showing us in my rotation. That's actually a friend right there.
Who Evan's favorite villain is?
Who?
Me.
RTTV's favorite villain is you. You watched our IG.
Evan knows I'm his favorite villain. Don't let this nigga fool you.
Don't worry, nigga. Yesterday, I made a whole plan up for all you bitch-ass niggas on this coast.
Why is he coming at us?
That's cool because I'm cool with it because you always come at me. So it's me? So I'm chilling.
You know what's crazy? I thought this morning what I could have said to you yesterday, and I was like, "Nah, we gonna hold that one off too."
Nigga woke up like, "I got one for you."
Yo, I've lost some sleep to try to think about his revenge.
I went to my crib and really had to think my shit out. I'm like, "They'll never catch me like this ever again. I'm gonna put some in the tuck that I'm ruining lives. I'm coming for relationships worldwide."
Oh shit! Evan has a whiteboard, yeah. like.
I know I ain't in a relationship.
Yeah,
so
I'm in a relationship. I'm fucking shook.
That's all I'm fucking shook. He's a fucking shook.
Yo, Evan has a whiteboard like he's a football
coach.
This is the game plan.
I was at my crib yesterday. Somebody was like, "Can I come hang out?" I said, "Nah, I'm making a game plan against my niggas right now. You're going to come distract me. I got to fuck him up.
All right, Kill Bill.
He said Patrick was with this girl on this day at this time.
Oof. Say I'm wrong.
My Instagram questions, they always ask, "Are you single?" And I always put yes. Evan never does questions for a reason. The world knows. Do questions. Somebody's gonna ask you if you're single, and let's see your answer.
Listen, ready?
Let's see your answer. One Piece fans, find out.
I got you ready.
Let's find out.
This is gonna get more views than any question on my Instagram will ever get. So in front of everybody that's about to watch One Piece, I'm single, nigga. Pick, yo, take it, make another clip.
That don't
RTTV,
matter. The girls that you fuck with, they're watching this.
How you know?
So do our Instagram. That's why you scared.
He's scared. Yeah. The girls on Instagram because they're actually following. They're watching.
Right now, because
he's gonna get the DM.
Yo, I'm gonna post a Evan single on IG today. Niggas got me fucked up,
and you'll get mad DMs.
That's okay.
Nah, OG. Yeah, go ahead.
Single nigga shit, you heard? Yo, that's how they be trying to get you, man. Wait on One Piece.
I didn't say that. Hold on. I respect women.
What you gonna say about OGRTTV?
I said OGRTTV. Clip this up, post it on your Instagram, and tag Evan so Evan reposts. All right,
come on, son.
Sure, I'll repost it.
I'll repost it at that point.
Trust me, the world will see this.
All I'm going to say is my love life is such the topic of RTTV. Hold up, wait.
In our defense, you're the one who actually started this conversation today.
No, that's cool. Jerry, you're right. I am on your ass. That's all I'm saying.
I don't know why. I ain't in no relationship with nobody. So
Jerry, let's see you about Saturday.
Let's see. All right. I still won't be in a relationship.
So in the last few episodes, we left off with we were escaping, yep. And Law pulled up. Mm. Law pulled up to save Luffy. The war's still going on. The Marines or the Navies, whatever you want to call them, they want to make a decisive victory. They want to wipe out everybody who's remaining on this battlefield. Let's see what happens. Are you guys ready?
Yes, sir.
Why are you looking at me?
Oh, hey, yo. This is dub, my nigga.
Yeah, what are you doing?
Yes. Yo, like, trying to
yo Robbie sabotage us.
Yo, Joel said...
I
heard Joel said that when Naruto goes to a sub, he's gonna change One Piece to dub.
You gotta keep the balance, you know what I'm saying?
So you gotta keep the balance.
That's not happening, by the way, guys. Yeah,
it's a joke. Don't leave.
Nah, pass a demon. You're a demon. You're really a demon, nigga. I can't fuck with you anymore. I'm never chilling with this nigga again. Nah, Pat, you really wildin'.
Yeah, oh, I thought you said you were with the shits.
You see how his energy changes up?
Wait, Evan, do you want me to delete it?
Same energy, sir.
Do you want me to delete it? Do you want me to delete it, Evan? I'm going to delete it for you. I got it. In this whole moment.
Yo, OG RTTV.
Yo, OG RTTV.
I had girls shake. Why is shaking?
Nigga, I have bitches in my
No, you don't.
When? OG RTTV has a clip of that part too. Where he came at Patrick and said that he was wilding. You got a clip out that part too.
Everybody's on my dick.
You're the one who brought it up.
You're still on my dick.
Black Bay.
He seen Asta Luck and Frinral get into a mixer trying to bag some girls. You know what I'm saying? Real Patrick style, yeah.
In the mix of it?
Patrick, from what I hear, he hooks all his homies up with the girls, too, so.
No, I don't. I need to do that.
Oh, wow.
I've done
Has Pat put me on before?
I got you a full-blown body. Stop playing, bro. Mr. Tarina.
Remember the same, you and Jay got the, you want, oh, yes.
Story for another day, bro.
Whatever. You can let that one off.
He said, let it fly.
You can let that one fly,
Let it fly.
That shit don't bother me.
Sure.
Nigga, I, whatever. I ain't gonna get into that story.
Rob got me a body before.
Oh, guys, let's get to this clover. Man.
Yeah. Episode 30 and 31, guys.
Woo! I wouldn't even stand a chance, but listen, they didn't do that.
You didn't stand a chance. Yeah. Hey. You didn't stand a chance.
I'm sorry, subscribers. Pat and Evan, for you guys, don't have chemistry, but for them bees in the real life, they got that chemistry on a lot.
Yeah, man.
What are you talking about, man?
JJ strikes again, takes another dub.
This one do definitely put a Patrick busting the door and cock blocking, man.
Whoa. What the hell did I do that?
You all right? My freshman year. You and
Kyle.
Kyle, you just recollection doesn't
personalize. Man, that was like 10 years ago.
What is it, so it doesn't count?
You, yo, what was the last time I did? No. No, I'm saying, hey, listen.
Dr. Stupid ain't knocking on the door really dead in my thing. You did that to me.
You know why? Because you pulled. I never did that. You know what? No, you didn't even know what I'm about to say. Shush. You pulled a Jar Jar Binks. You didn't respond, man. I need to get inside the room and stuff like that. You feel me? That's what it is. No, I know. I did as a joke.
The door, they just went to that room and chilled there.
Yeah, I know. We definitely did a joke. I know that.
That's some kind of shit too.
Yo, that was 10 years ago. That's don't make it seem like it's a consistent thing that Patrick's H&R cock block. I don't do that.
That was a major one in college. One win is probably the most. Like now, I probably wouldn't care. In college, I cared about that.
You
bro.
Get way better like, things now, bro. No,
college, yeah, Robbie opening the door in his box is like, yo, what you need? We just gonna go to Edwards.
I'll
now.
Do it again.
Wow.
But. I think it was dope how she finessed the dude to get them food. I think, like, I had female friends who did that, too, before. He was money to get me stuff, and I appreciate it.
Yeah, and I feel like, huh?
I think the artist definitely reminded me of some friends I have, probably two in particular, maybe sitting close to me, but, hey, it's to each his own.
Yeah, Robbie did have that friend in high school. That was she used to get us fat wings and curly fries. And it was, I was like, yo, you awesome? Robbie was like, yo, you awesome? She got it. I'm like, happy I was. Oh, that good.
That was a sugar mama.
Yeah, my boy Robbie had it like that,
When you're a good friend, the people are good friends to you. I'm not Patrick.
Hey, I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what he's talking about, bro. Everything a woman does for me, she wants to do for me.
I didn't say she did.
You
I'm
know,
saying
movies, pictures,
her.
And all. This guy forced it.
I'm not talking about him.
You said it a couple times trying to compare Patrick. Me. Right, listen, Patrick. The movies and pictures are coming from them. They send it to me.
You never recorded a commercial? Nothing like that. Like a commercial. Like for something.
It's not really a commercial.
In exchange for being in gracious terms with the girl and, you know.
If I made a commercial and then we made a movie after, it's because it was a part of, you know, the set release.
What was the commercial? The commercial.
All I'm saying is, man, if Snapchat guy has Patrick's a Snapchat premium. I'll laugh at him. Snapchat premium.
I perpetuated that.
Snapchat premium.
Perpetuated that app. I need my royalties, yo.
Patrick is the first person to have a premium Snap. That's crazy.
For free.
For free. Oh, man.
I had it all wrong, yo.
For free.
Patreon conversations. Yeah, that's why y'all gotta stick around. Yeah. Patrick RT, Michael Bay.
What's good, it's your boy DC.
Wow. Yeah, that's me in the Myth of Maniac, Wilkins underscore RT.
Why are we taking a shower together, Wookie? You couldn't have just come until after? Yeah.
I don't care.
That's Walls and Jerry.
Kid's weird.
JJ.
you guys are weird.
Right, you took some showers or some shit that looked like that before. Stop it.
Oh my God. You want a shorty that look like that? They shave before they pull up on me, alright?
I thought you pulled out the razor. That's it. I got you, girl.